Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Escaping the cage that we call life. Thank you. We're not just human beings. We're lumen beings. We have to stop thinking of ourselves as humanists and become luminists. Human comes from the word humus, meaning the soil, the earth. Beings made of mud, according to the old myth of Genesis, shaped out of clay. But our spirit must now be exhumed from the body consciousness that keeps us in too heavy a wavelength of consciousness to be able to perceive and to download the radiance of spirit. But if we recognize that we are in fact beings of light, that is our true nature, then it raises the frequency of the vibrations to the point where we will receive the feeling of the divine presence. And we'll have a taste of what it means to be in a state of grace. And it is that taste of grace that turns everything around. It changes our whole psychology from that of the ego's inadequacy, sinfulness, unworthiness, fear, desire, to that of the fullness of being that is at peace with itself. And in that serenity, there is safety to open the heart, to feel the divine love. And then from there, we're filled with bliss. So all of the gifts of God consciousness come from that shift in our identity, from the body to that of the formless radiance of spirit.